E&D here. Today we're going to discuss two trivia related to the back of a Magic the Gathering card. For 27 plus years of Magic the Gathering, the back of a card, which could be a Black Lotus, a Modern Staple card, a Pioneer Staple card, or a Standard card, or even basic cards, basic land cards, the back never changed. All those years and the back never changed. One of the trivia that I'm going to reveal you today is related to this particular line on the T of the deck master. As you can see here, there is the deck master and here there is a line. What is that line? Let me show you what is that line. I have recently found this on the internet and I wanted to show you, to show it with you. Basically, here's some text. On the Deckmaster logo, on the back bottom of the Magic the Gathering card, the one that I showed you here, there is an accidental pen mark on the tear, obviously on the T. Here it is. It was actually a printing mistake and was never corrected. The same pen mark has now been on every Magic the Gathering card for 23 plus years, which in this case, at the time of recording of this video, we're saying 27 plus years. Yes, this particular line, on your Magic the Gathering back card, you could go fetch all the cards that you have, all your authentic cards have the same thing, the same back. All the cards have this particular line, which have been finally revealed. It was a printing mistake and was never corrected. And as I said, that same pen marker has been there for ages and ages and will continue to be there for years and years. That particular line was only a mistake. Now, let me show you the next trivia regarding the Magic the Gathering back of your card. When Arabian Nights was released, and we're talking December 1993, Richard Garfield thought that each new expansion set should have a different back. And that's why we have on the box of Arabian Nights, for those that have a sealed box of Arabian Nights, keep it sealed, it's a very expensive item. That's why here we have this particular back of a card, which is different. And that particular back of a card, here it is, you can see it has a very, very, let's say, purple shade with very bright orange and yellow on the Magic card. Richard Garfield thought that each expansion set should have a different back, a different color or a different art of the back. This was meant that each expansion set should have been played on its own instead, obviously, combining those cards with, let's say, a core set, which during Arabian Nights it was Alpha and Beta. He meant that each expansion set should be played on its own and not combining cards together with other sets. In my opinion, if this decision was taken and if Magic the Gathering expansion set had a different back, that meant that we couldn't play, let's say, Theros Beyond Death with Throne of Eldraine. We couldn't play, I don't know, Ikoria with a core set. We couldn't join certain sets together. We haven't no Standard, no Pioneer, no Modern, no other formats, no Commander. Because even though the majority of us play Magic the Gathering cards sleeved, if someone and has the right to play without sleeves, if you have, let's say, this card and then you have this card, you know that the next card will be from that particular set, in this case Arabian Nights, and therefore you have an advantage on your opponent. Obviously this will not be allowed, and therefore you can imagine how Magic the Gathering will have been if this decision was taken. Thank goodness this decision was scrapped. Richard Garfield wasn't allowed to keep different backs for each different expansion set, and now we have the game that we all love. I hope you liked these two particular trivias on the back of a Magic the Gathering card. Can leave me a comment below if you knew about these two trivias, or if you learned something different or something new today. And here, the subscription button, subscribe for my channel for more interesting videos like this one about Magic the Gathering and the collectible world.